24-year-old right-hander Dean Kremer, 6 feet 3 inches tall, 185 pounds, wearing an orange number 64, a flowing mane of black hair. Kremer was added to the 40-man roster in the offseason, and he was recalled before the game for his Major League debut, and he will face the Yankees' second baseman, DJ LeMahieu.
That is how you start off your career in the big leagues, striking out one of the best in the game.
He just came back with his best fastball and just shot a four-seamer basically right down the middle of the plate.
And he strikes him out as well. So first you get LeMahieu, and then you follow it up against Luke Voit.
And Gardner swings, hits a fly ball into right center. Mason Williams chases it back in front of the track. He is there, and he makes the catch. Dean Kremer's Major League debut is off to a brilliant, brilliant start. Here is Mike Ford. Ford swings and sends a fly ball into shallow left center. Drifting back, Williams is now there in the gap, and the center fielder makes the catch, one away. So here's Tyler Wade. Strike three on the inside corner of fastball. Giddy up. Kremer gets out of the second inning.
Dean Kremer comes home to DJ LeMay, who swings, drives the pitch out towards right. Stewart is back towards the track, and he's got it. One pitch, LeMahieu retired, one away. Top of the third for Dean Kremer.
There he just goes with a high hard one, strikes out Luke Voit. This is just a good old cross seamer, a four seamer, rises it right up to the top of the zone, foul tip, and a nice job by Holiday to hang on to that one.
Perfectly placed, strike three called.
Or you could just paint the inside corner.
Strike three. Kremer punches out another one.
How about that pitch? That's three in a row. Punched out the last two in the third inning, and watch him dot an I on the outside corner. And there it is, as it just knocks a little paint off the outside part of the plate. Dean Kremer racking up the strikeouts.
Hit on the ground to first, and Valenka takes it himself.
Kremer to Andujar, 1-0 home. Andujar swings, and it's a pop-up. Ripping off the mask, Brian Holiday heads back to the track, and he's got it. Three up, three down for Kremer again.
Dean Kremer has been superb. Mike Tauchman is the seven hitter, leads off in the fifth, popped up into left field. Ryan Mountcastle comes in and lunging to his left makes the catch of the sun. One away. Here is Eric Kratz.
Ruiz has got it, and he makes the play for out number two.
Kremer, by the way, has retired 10 in a row now. Fastball popped him up. Velasquez out into short center. Reaches over, makes a basket catch, and the inning comes to an end on another perfect frame. 4-1-2-3 innings for Dean Kremer.
Line drive it off to second. Alberto picks it. Throws to first. Hey, roll over, DJ. LeMahieu is out, one away.
There's Brett Gardner. Gardner hits a line drive into right. Stewart comes on, and he makes the catch.
And there are two away in the sixth.
And this has been about as good as you could expect for a Major League debut against the Yankees.
Oh, Kramer's been outstanding.
Swing and a miss, strike three. Dean Kremer strikes out seven Yankees in six innings of one-run, one-hit baseball. What a Major League debut for Dean Kremer. Storybook stuff.